Tonight is a magical night.
The movie musical Cats signifies a remarkable comeback for Oscar-winning actress Dame Judi Dench. She was in rehearsals for the original 1981 London stage production when she snapped her Achilles tendon and had to drop out. 38 years later, she's starring in the big screen adaptation.
Originally, I was going to do it and had to come out of it because of an accident just before it opened.
I see.
For me, this was glorious because it's a thing that came full circle.
Wow.
And I don't know, it happened quite a while ago that I was asked to do it. And I don't know if that hadn't happened, I expect I'd have sat at home feeling a bit glum that I hadn't, wasn't part of it, but I was, and I was thrilled to be so.
Spotlight and a drum roll, please.
Milk!
Dame Judi Dench, one of the great names in theater and film. Were you intimidated at all about working with a great pro?
He's terrified, my dear. He's terrified.
I am still now. I'd seen
you in not that long before, actually, in a production of Winter's Tale. The Kenneth Branagh one that you were doing, and coming off that and then knowing, seeing that and then gonna know that I'm gonna be working with this person is, it's crazy.
If you were to give me advice on how to be like a cat, what would you tell me to do?
I'd tell you to do only the things you wanted to do.
makes sense.
And completely cut everybody dead who you don't want to speak to.
Makes perfect sense to me.
Yes, and every cat I've known.
That is so true.
Come, we're about to begin.
I love it.
I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News on the road in London.